It is, you know what they say, you know how it is. What it is, what it do, YouTube crew, it's your man, Mr. ChokeArtist, and we are finally back after a long hiatus, man. It's been a long time, man. How you guys doing? How you been? What's going on in your lives, man? Drop in the comment section something that's been going on. Whether it's good or bad, I'll respond to the comment, man, no matter what it is. But for today's video, man, I wanted to see what my Warzone legacy was, okay? You know, they dropped the link that everybody that played Warzone could go to and see their own personal little mini history of the game they had on it. And here's my reaction to mine, man. I haven't seen it whatsoever yet. So, hopefully it's lit. Not gonna lie. Hopefully I can call out some people. But let's get into it and check it out.
Let's do this.
And now I'll rise above you.
Now let me go back to that right there, man. They said my most used weapon was the pistol, which is crazy because I truly do not have a trigger finger, man. So maybe it was just, you know, the gun I used the most. I was never able to pick up a lot of guns back then, or even maybe I spent too much time in the gulag because, you know, they just had mainly pistols for like a majority of Warzone beginning life.
See you in hell.
61% gulag wins, yeah. Who's the gulag king right now? Who's the gulag champ? I am. All right, let's get it. The squad mates. King Kui, Trinidad Plus, Swagger 37 set. You know what I'm saying? This squad right here, man, we've been kicking it since the Black Ops 1 days, man. Still kicking it to this day, man. Shout out to these boys for holding it down with me. Oh man, the only man I know that really falls is dope. I'll pretty much guarantee that that 4 should be like a 20, man. For real, man. I know he died more time from falling than anybody I know. Oh man. Most deaths goes to that man, Trini the Plug. 416 deaths I've been a part of. I know he probably died more than that, but still, like, oh my goodness, bro. That man, he the only man I know that can drive any vehicle and never kill nobody else, but always kill everyone else with him. Check out my all-time stats. Well, I know these are a little skewed, but let's see what the stats say. Over 1,000 played on 35 wins. That's not true, but okay. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this little video right here. I mean, if you did, definitely make sure to smash that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new, and definitely make sure to cut the notification bell on so you guys can catch my next video, alright? Other than that, it's your man, Mr. ChokeArtist, and I will catch you guys next time. Peace.